Evening, all.
I'd like to tell you a story about when I was a very young boy. I must have been 3 or 4 months old at the time, and I didn't know what I wanted. But if I did, I wouldn't have been able to tell anybody because all I could do was gurgle. So I sat there in my high chair, thinking one day, looking at my tray, and thinking what I'd give for a meal on there. So I started looking around the kitchen to see what I could have. I was rubbing my eggy soldier in my head, trying to think. And then I looked over in the corner, and there's a yellow and white bread bin with its mouth open, just staring at me like I saw bread in there. I thought, I'll have toast. A little piece of toast. Well, then I started getting older, and I hated this, I hated that. Expensive steak was ludicrous, and cafes couldn't cater for the finer things in life. The upper crust was not for me. I could tell that. So I'd go home, switch the kitchen light on, put the grill on, slip a slice under, and have toast. A little piece of toast. Because there's so much to choose from. There's brown bread, white bread, all sorts of wholemeal bread. It comes in family packages with writing on the side, but it doesn't matter which one you have, because cut the crust off, have it with marmalade or butter, cheese, tomatoes, beans, banana, or chocolate if you're strange. It doesn't really matter. Oh no, it all goes with toast. A little piece of toast. I'm gonna think about it some. That's toast. Just toast. Supermarket with me basket in me, and I'm walking from one counter to another trying to find a bread store, but I can't find it anywhere. And then I bump into a mother with a baby in a basket, and she says,
oh look, I'll come down here for a little bit of peace and quiet, get some bread and go home making toast.
Just toast.
I like toast.
And I says, yeah, but I don't half like toast.
Okay, scrape that toast, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, that's toast. Just toast. I can't think about it anymore. I've got to go and have some.
Yeah, I must admit, I'm getting a bit brown off standing here as well. I'll
take that off.
We're gonna have some toast.
Let's go.
Okay then. See ya. Night all.